retrieved the horn of Jorgen Runkel. Well done. Ah. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Oh. Jori is here. Back at High Hrothgar. But he has returned the horn of Jorgen Windcaller. Oh. What
you
is.
You are ready to learn the final word of Unrelenting Force.
Oh.
Da. Which means push.
Push.
Da. With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da.
Oh.
You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself.
Eh?
Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Oh.
Ah! Crosses, Sarah! Strondu!
Osni Bala! Crow! Pran! Now! Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Huh. Well, that was interesting. Seems that Jori is now part of this rather unique club. Oh well. They gave us a new word. Just like our throw voice shout, we now have three words in the Unrelenting Force shout. Jori wants to try it out, but he feels that this is not the place to try it. It's time to go. Yeah, let's go. Ego.
So, you have attained full Dragonborn status.
Yes.
Being shouted at by a group of old men has never been so rewarding.
It's very good that they just said it and did not spray it. Anyway, time for us to go, Ego. Let's go.
I'm right behind you.
Yes. Oh. Right. Third word of power, Unrelenting Force. So Jori assumes that all he needs to do is shout as loudly as he can.
Whoosh!
Whoa! Did you hear that, Inigo?
What can I do for you?
Any thoughts?
It was quite a climb getting here. Maybe we should just slide back down.
You know that...
I am always here for you, my friend.
That is an interesting possibility, but... Once Jori has a slide shot, perhaps. But for now, let's take the usual way. And the safe way. We're back in Hyverstead from High Hrothgar. And while we may be finished with the Greybeards for now, we're not quite finished here. There is a place that we have to go. One last piece of the Galdor amulet to find. Apparently it is over there. Right there. Try to catch up, Lydia, Inigo. Yes. Jori has learned through some research that the second or one of the resting places of one of the Galdur brothers is right here. It's actually very close to the other brother who was in a Shroudheart Barrow. Come on! Yes, that's good, very good. What? What do you mean? What? No. Anyway, should be here. Tomb of another one of the brothers. Geirmund's Hall. Yes. This is where the last brother was buried alongside the Archmage Geirmund, who slew him and was slain as well. In here is the last piece of the Galdor amulet, which we should grab so that we can head off to the Reach for our other mission, as well as find the resting place of Galdur himself, Reachwater Rock. And perhaps then, Jori can have his hands on the full Galdur amulet. That will be truly something, eh? Where is Lydia? Anyway, come on. How many wolves are there? Is that enough wolves for you? Alright. Huh. Uh-oh.
Not this again.
Huh. Anyway. Right. Let's put that on and that. Have a little bit of protection, eh? Never hurts. Looks like a very long drop. How did you get there, Lydia? You're very clever, you know that. Oh. right. What else is there here? Flawless sapphires. We have enough for a desi, eh? Here you go.
Yes, my friend. What would you have me do?
Why don't you try picking this lock?
Okay, watch my back.
Oh.
As you wish.
Very good, my friend. You did that so quickly, I did not see you move, eh?
Okay. Lead the way.
No.
Something troubling you.
That's all right, my friend. Nothing else. Come on. Anything here? No, come on. What is down here? More. Ah, there.
Where did you come from?
Oh. Right in the moneymaker. Dare try to ambush my house call, you die. Right, that seems to be it. Dark soldier, whoa! Oh, really, these Nords, not very welcoming. Right, what is this, another puzzle? We have one, another there, we have a bird and a fish. Fish and a snake. Bird and fish. So this must be fish. This must be bird. Huh? The other one is fish and snake. So this must be fish. And this one is snake. Right, hopefully that is correct. No, it is not. That is a different direction. Fish, bird, snake, fish. Maybe this is bird. And this is fish. Like that. No. So fish and snake. Fish and snake. This must be the two on this side. Should be bird and fish. And the fish. Alright. Not so hard.
You're doing well. Keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Oh, that's so sweet. Two are getting along well. Jori is glad. Alright. Oh. nothing really of importance. Let us what is that? Uh oh. One up there. Ow. All right, Inigo. Go get him, my friend. I am pretty sure that Inigo can make mincemeat of that droga. Oh, you're supposed to be up there. He wanted to have his leaks in too. Oh well.
Mr. Dragonfly wants us to leave this place. He is not happy.
Well. Tell Mr. Dragonfly he will not be staying long as we get the treasure. You know. Is he still up there? Come on, here you go. All right. Did he fall down? Where is that? Oh well, maybe we'll find him later. I'm hearing very strange sounds from behind this door. Oh, that is a large spider!
Where did you come from? That takes care of that.
Ah. So large. My iron battle axe. What is that crappy thing I'm doing on the table? Alright. Alright, very good. Oh, you are Ashmund Geirmund. Very undignified place to put you, I have to say. Lord Geirmund, Archmage of Windhelm. Lord Battlemage to King Harald. Magus, keep thy vigil eternal. Serve now in death as you did in life. By these seals our realm preserved from traitors tree and their charm of strife. You know, that king is a pretty big jerk. To have this person serve him beyond death. That is just a... Any thoughts, Inigo?
This is bringing back bad memories for me. My scars itch in places like this.
We'll try to be quick, my friend. Alright. Indeed, Jori wishes to get this over with. So we can find the Galdur amulet and be on our way to the Reach to find this Kalselmo. What is this?
Whoa!
Taking that. That is a very noble. Ebony sword, very nice. Let us have our new shout ready. Oh, you were the one harassing us a little while ago, eh?
I need to keep a hold of myself.
Not really anything of value about here. What is this place? Little antechamber? Hey, don't go away! No. Oh, come on. Come on, Didia. Oh, you're hurt.
A healing spell? Are you a priest?
Not really, but Jori has always been very charismatic. The crap sword. Alright. It appears that we have reached the end of our little journey. These hasty markings of a decisive battle written all over it. Come on, you two. Hello.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. Come on, Inigo! Party with one. Oh. Apologies again, my friend. But you are much too brave. And a bit reckless. But that's what Jori admires in you. Good thing Jori can heal any injury that you may accrue. Eh? He was... So you have a little trick, huh? You're a bit of an illusionist yourself. Seek this. Counter Black Bow. All three pieces are now in my hand. All that is left is to go to... Richwater Rock. Which is somewhere... Somewhere in the reach. Near Markart, actually. Jori's been there before. Can actually take the carriage to Markart. Oh well. That is something for another day. Come on. For now. Oh, let us not waste these ebony arrows. It's time to leave. And celebrate the nice meal. Well, another meal. Jori already had some snacks. Oh! Ha ha ha. What's a philosophy? Really? Pearls? Huh. Small pearl. Serpent, vulture. One with the shadows. Talmor grass pizza prod. Oh, actually very interesting boots, eh? What that new suit of armor, eh? It's heavy armor though, but... Whoa, look at that, eh? These blue colors though. Apparently this is the color of these storm cloaks. Not necessarily of their group, but it looks great. It really looks nice, eh? Huh. It is heavy armor though, but Jori looks quite regal in this, has to say. Huh. Jori does not know. Perhaps he'll keep it for now. Let's put on back our other boots of armor. Alright. Fortunately, yes, it is the color of the storm cloaks. Who are our hated enemy. Or at the very least, we do not like them very much. But we'll see. Just because they are storm cloaks does not mean that they own the color blue. Everything that is color blue. Otherwise, they'd own the sky and the sea. Jori thinks that is only reasonable. Whoa. Yeah. Certainly it took a little bit of a long while to finish that quest. But it was very much worth it. We'll head back to Ivarstead, wait for the carriage, and we'll be off. We are now headed for the Reach, and the next leg of our unending journey.